down altitude, dude.
I believe so.
What does this game keep? I don't even know what happened. Man. What's so fucking funny, Hagrid?
Oh fuck!
You're funny, motherfucker. Huh?
You stole my cloud song.
Someone fell for the sabotage.
I don't even know what
the sabotage is. Oh,
sabotage
is
when you get in a car and it blows up on you.
Sabotage!
Sabotage is when anything blows up on you.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can put it on anything interactable.
No, our spawn truck.
That's cool, I got held up on the stairs. That's neat. It's a good feature. I like
sabotage
that.
Sabotage works right especially well in the money pile.
You can't put it on.
You can't.
Oh, I thought.
Grenade back!
You know, you can't put it on your own money files, but you can put it on the center.
Okay.
Check down below. Got this guy over here. Got a guy down.
Make it here.
Man down! Look out! Throwing a grenade. These guys are fucking crazy.
What?
We have a few guys at the cop boat shooting at people. A lot of them in fact.
Hey, make it for you!
Fire coming from the ceiling. Wait. I got kicked out of my squad. What just happened?
Did you get pulled out of your squad by someone joining on you?
Probably.
SUV with a heavy gun!
Hey, there's a guy!
Right here!
Back down,
over here!
Here, Shanghai's here. Kikapami.
What?
Kikapami!
Alright, hold on.
From your squad, not from the game.
Squad?
Yes.
Kick them all from the game. Kick them all from the game. All puppies.
You call them puppies.
I'll do it.
don't nuke all the puppies.
Let me come up, you can nuke all the puppies.
Hold your ground!
There's a puppy that has a kick. Name?
Hotshot medic, kick him. Or fumbler.
Nuke should work, just
open,
please
go.
Don't do it.
It does work, we've done it before.
Oh, so it is, well, so it is working.
That shit is bullshit.
You mean it doesn't work right?
No, he hit behind the fridge and impaired his shield and he couldn't hit him.
Take out that RPG!
Trap on it!
We got an RPG!
I think I like this map better for hot wire than anything else.
Oh god.
Got one, over here!
It's a fun hot wire map. In my opinion, a fun conquest map too. I don't really like that much of a hot wire map. Oh, this is how man. Shut up, fuck.
Determines the rate that you pick up.
What the fuck did you come from?
I ran around like this.
Oh shit, yeah. God damn it.
Oh, we have both transport helos?
Yep.
The med kit.
God fucking damn it.
Pin down. Throwing grenade.
Situation is hot.
Egg run him.
Ah.
Wait, he's not in here.
Yeah, I am.
Oh, there he is. Threw me off. You're not the real Chrono. You're the other Chrono.
I'm one of the many Chronos.
You're not my real Chrono Dad.
You're not my real Dad.
Don't run in there now! Hit that command truck! Looks like a command truck! Nice.
Watch out, guys. Don't. Stay where you are, attackers. Watch out. Alright, just go. Colin, get rid of that guy. Oh crap!
I like how example has spelled out.
Please, I can't res you.
Yeah, because I made it that way as a joke.
I know. That's why I think it's funny. It is a good joke.
It's a great joke. We're all laughing.
You know what's a real joke?
Your mom.
How mad you are! Huh? Huh?
Excuse me, I'm the best.
No.
Ah, fuck you, Leatherman.
Yo, if you're the Leatherman, he's crazy.
Money pile. Yeah, I'm money pile.
Dude, in a cave.
Man, the fucking baseball bat's fucking melee weapon.
You're in the wrong house, you got the address wrong.
Get him off me!
Quick, kill the family dog.
Seen too much.
Fuck dogs.
He was coming right for us.
I have you now.
Have you ever heard of calling
the
cat?
The cat was coming right for us.
There's a dog yet, Rez. Never attacking.
Incendiary grenade out!
You never met one of my cats.
That's a grenade. That's a grenade.
Need some backup.
Right, there's a tiny little second story window that you can bounce grenades in up there. That's annoying.
I thought that Molotov was blue. It's still filling.
Got my 6 stealth cars. Need more stealth cars.
You know what song they need in this game? Like, really need?
Sabotage by the Beastie Boys.
Homies over hoes.
Homies over hoes
is a far out game.
Homies over hoes. Booty butt.
Jeez!
We should also have Stomping in the Nuts.
Stop closing the fucking door! What the fuck is wrong with you?
figure whether teach you how to play the world.
Oh, fucker!
Same thing.
No.
It's gonna finish! Finish!
Got it!
Oh. Nice shot.
Rip!
Are we, team to be willing to weld my shield.
Wait, you can weld shields?
Yes.
Does that restore the glass?
No, but it does no damage to it, I think, and counts towards an assignment for, like, blocking shots.
Comes after 10 gold stars.
Oh, wait, you mean you want enemy to weld your shield. To give you points.
Yeah.
Oh. Police suffered an attack at an active downtown crime scene today. Criminals seek to recover incriminating evidence.
You just gotta make sure it's his shield. Not yours.
Blood money. Okay. I am on criminals. Which team are you on?
I don't know. Yeah, I'm still loading. But I'm gonna head to the subway, like the underground subway part.
Blood money on a heist. I think you mean bank job. You fucking idiot.
Oh, whoa, hey, hold there, hold there, chief there.
Oh, there, yes, sir.
Bergen there.
Let's kind of tone it down there, chief. Because, we get all hostile and then no one wants to play this game, you know.
They just somehow activated the Midwestern.
You need to chill there, you hoser.
Okay.
It's like, you know, just relax, you know, have a Molson.
Have a circle of dough.
Are the cameras still worth buying?
You need them to unlock the Mac-10.
Yeah. It's pretty good.
Save my ass.
For a clown to wear at the circus. Idiot.
Fire! I'm on fire!
Help me get this guy!
Money on the ground!
Uh-huh.
Took him out!
Wow, the H-car sounds like you're in a helicopter. It's super slow.
Just 1 second. Yeah. Sorry, I had to go see what my dog was barking about. Yeah, I'm in the subway part.
Tell your dog to shut the fuck up.
If you've loaded in, what team are you on?
Cops.
Okay, perfect. Where do you want to meet on the map?
Actually, subway is a terrible place to meet up because I think that's where we spawn. So.
Yeah. Okay, we're all.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to get on the roof.
Okay, I'll
I'm just gonna have my shield out.
I don't know how to get on the roof.
You go inside, there's, generally, you just, find a way to get to the second floor of the bank, and around the edges. Yeah, there's several fire escapes that you can take.
Don't shoot me. Damn it.
There were a lot of puppies in here.
Damn.
You know what, I should...
I'll meet you on the roof, but it might take.
My dog is still fucking barking. I'll be right back.
Also, Haggard, there's several. There's several ladders that you can take up to the roof, but there's also, like, fire escapes and stuff inside the building.
I found one of the fire escapes.
Alright. Yeah,
I got you, man. They're all over me! I got ammo!
There's, like, a little corner I found.
There's one!
Yeah, and they're hungry. Yeah, I have a squad member who's like waiting for someone to come around. He's dead. God damn it. Yeah, let me redeploy leave squad.
What are you guys doing?
I mean, you could.
They're trying to stat pad the They're trying to do something with a drill.
If you're doing assignment 2, it's super simple and you shouldn't even have to do it this way. If you're doing it for the syndicate mission, then I can understand.
I am.
Okay.
Haggard and Siegfeld Trunk Fox squad. Cause that puppy was not giving orders.
Okay.
Well, you know how to do that, Haggard?
Oh, he kills from behind.
Join Fox. Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna try to head back to the roof.
Map-wise, the absolute lower left corner of the map. Doesn't seem like this.
All right,
that's
where I'm heading.
Okay.
I mean, near our vault.
It's south of your vault. Yes.
Hello.
Hi. How are we doing? Okay, I just got a shield.
Make sure it's his shield, not yours.
As soon as you started welding it, I got Enforcer assignment too.
Oh!
Nice RPG. Is it already done?
I don't know.
Let me see.
Laramie, what gun are you using?
Over a second.
Get some weird lag spikes right now.
Yeah, it's already done, wow.
Okay.
Wait. No, I lied. Battle log was just going to load. I need just a little bit more.
God damn it. Let me know.
This biz guy was stuck in a wall.
The day before. We got the server set up.
Wait, that guy's
not even
on our server, what the hell?
Just keep going, I'm gonna alt tab and check battle log when it's complete.
Okay.
He was stuck in the wall, he was running through the wall and I shot him in the head. And it killed him and then, like, he's just gone. What the fuck?
Looks like you shot him in the leg.
I don't know, no, he was like bouncing in and out of the wall, like,
he's
I couldn't see
his Google lag down.
I'm gonna redeploy real quick. I think I got him
Yeah.
Did I kill you?
No. Okay. I'm gonna redeploy to see if I actually completed the... Look at the deals there.
Fucker!
Which it is.
Fast enough.
They're all over me!
Alright, I kicked down the squad again.
No.
What the fuck?
I'm gonna probably join on you.
Yeah, they did. Ankle!
Well, that's a good thing, dude. Beat a horse to water, but you can't make him suck his own dick.
Agreed.
Yeah, he can.
Sure.
Seg, you're about to die.
I'm aware. Oh!
I told you!
Okay, Jeremy, straight up, save.
don't know, I'm playing the game.
I'm shooting guys with guns a lot.
Jeremy's tracking people on the wall.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I'm a hacker.
Jeremy, I'm spectating.
Oh yeah, I'm a hacker.
And I've seen you shoot a bunch of shit that wasn't spotted, and track a couple guys to the wall.
Yep, I must be cheating. You caught me.
I got that one! Guys, charge is live!
Pin down!
Well, thanks for
awfully well for a guy who never checks his corners.
I check all the corners, yo.
Are you actually accusing Jeremy of cheating?
Yeah,
that's hilarious.
Flat out.
Yig, you're a dumbass.
My face!
Fire!
I'm sorry, what was that corner?
You're a dumbass.
Gonna make
fire
you for
dumb butt.
Hey,
Christian server.
Let's cut the goon drama,
dumb
guy.
Anus.
What? I got you. Are you still spectating me? Can you see my super mad skills?
Woo!
Jeremy, are you still using the double barrel?
Ready?
Exactly.
Dude, I hope you're still spectating me. I hope you saw what I just did to that man. It was... I was jumping around him so he couldn't shoot me, and he reloaded twice before I actually felt like shooting him. Yig.
I made him mad.
Oh crap, I didn't equip my EpiPen.
Yeah, he actually saw me.
No, he's still here.
Yo, this gun is a game.
Which one?
The double barrel shotgun.
Oh my god, that thing is stupid. I love it though.
The way they
I'm just getting killed by it.
People keep talking about how bad the sales were in this game, but I see plenty of populated servers.
Yeah, right?
Who was talking about bad sales?
No, I
stupid.
Know.
That's because all the people getting that status from, they're getting it from BF Stats, but you have to log into BF Stats before they track you. So,
that doesn't even make
8,000 people are playing, which means 8,000 people they know are playing.
Yeah, like I've never logged into it, so it wouldn't even count me.
Yeah, exactly. I imagine like the percentage of people that use BF Stats is a small percentage of all BF players.
Okay, but still, it's when you're comparing relative counts, like the people who use BF stats before,
it's like
less, right?
The thing is though, the launch has been complete. Like the problems are balance related, not crashing related.
To be fair, they did give it an extra six months.
Fuck it.
How many people on the roof? Holy shit!
If you gave six months from launch
was March, and it was pretty damn good at that point.
I don't think this game really has any issues.
Nope. It's got plus like, yeah, it's
got this game. I mean, I don't think anything's particularly you know, overpowered or underpowered or anything like that.
No, there's.
Wait, did we just
steal off? Yeah, there are like the.
Yeah, but nothing.
Like some of the guns
egregious.
Are just not. No, some of the guns are just straight downgrades from others, though.
Yeah.
Like the more expensive battle rifles are just straight worse than the less expensive one.
Yeah.
Yo, your knockout's pretty OP, I'm loving it.
150-0, close.
You all need to get this gun. This gun is so broken on small
Which one?
Maps. The double barrel. Look at this, I went 40 and 7!
So I'm working on getting my 7th bronze star, so I can get my deagle, and then the double barrel.
look at Jeremy, and, 40 and 7.
Me and Roman, well, some of the things you had to cheat, because they're ridiculously hard to do, but it was mostly just using the 870.
Wait, so
well, just any shotgun, I mean, or any battle rifle. You just use it a lot so you can get to,
And throw down ammo.
I never throw down. Well,
I think for
used
one of the
to,
things
on
you
map.
Have to, though.
That was an accident.
Yeah, that's true.
I'm sure it would.
I'm currently working on getting my bronze star,
I'm sorry,
so that way you can get the deagle.
I just said it was a fucking accident.
Yeah, okay.
Yig, did you see that thing where I danced around that guy and he couldn't shoot me and he had to reload like twice? That guy was probably mad.
Yes, I did. That guy was really mad.
I like how they kept in the table with donuts.
Oh, fuck, donuts, buddy!
By the way, should I buy the camera save up for the
revive? That's probably better.
Throwing frag!
Oh shit, that's right, I forgot.
Don't worry, you don't need to.
Every time anybody talks about any of the friends. My bad.
Where the... Are you, like, lagging or something? Because that happened literally 5 minutes ago.
No, I was watching the mask 5 minutes
okay,
ago.
So you're okay, so you save like, up for, save the, up revive, for right? the revive, right?
What the fuck?
Hey, Benkin! Also, no, I call you a dead ass.
Really? Because I haven't heard that when you accuse people of hacking, and I haven't heard that when... Basically,
wait, are we being serious, or are we
What the fuck?
We love
you. Haven't accused anyone else of hacking.
Be suppressed! Keep firing, I gotta light up!
I like how they named the commander in this game the hacker, just to make that kind of shit all the more confusing. Like, I imagine, like, that's why they decided to call it the hacker instead of the, you know, like a CO or whatever. Or like the...
You're the hacker.
Well, I think it's what makes the most sense for the criminals, and they probably just wanted to be the same thing for both sides.
No, wait, send it, make it look like a fair fight ban.
Frag, out!
No, yes. it'll prefix it with admin, and it'll put it in orange, whereas the fair fight
intent will
prefix it with admin, and they are in white.
No, when you yell,
yeah, when you think clubs, you're gonna pay attention to that.
At the top of the screen. Oh.
I'm guessing my kills with the shotgun don't count.
Medkit over here.
The assignment until I actually put it in the pre-rec, right?
Yeah. They're not retroactive. Put in. It really sucks.
Yeah,
guys, I'll see you later.
I
need to go to
jail. I think it's by design, though. Because if it wasn't like that, then, like, just,
Frag going out!
A bunch of assignments.
Medkit over here!
I'm not doing as good as on this side. This side, it's harder to do.
So why'd you use the 870 over other shotguns?
It's
just
first. It rolls in every bite.
It's yeah, first.
You can use it on both teams.
Yeah, right.
No, it's awful, but you can use it on both teams, so eh. Yeah, they nerfed it since the beta pretty hard. I don't like it.
Could even burst on the spaz? Still okay.
I'd rather use the spaz, because I like semi-autos. Then again, I'm using the pump action.
Honestly, the spaz seems just as lethal.
Not a pump action, but it's from the double barrel, it's a lever action.
Yeah!
No,
it's
a barrel action.
Team Jerko!
Ah! Damn, I waste two rounds and I just... That's that. I'm dead.
Yeah, rip.
Wait, why don't people like
I wonder if
spaz?
I can blow up the propane tank. Oh, yes, I can. Yep. Jeremy, you can blow up the hot dog carts.
Yep. Run some guys like.
He had some good shit.
Hey, they have a lot of like some impressive attention to detail about like, small things on this game.
Whatever, I actually really like the fact that it's faster, but the TTK is like the same.
No, the TTK is
not as much as a lot of people are think it is.
Yeah, this isn't like Call of Duty, like you know, instant death laser shit.
Yeah.
It's not but the game feels faster. Oh, yeah.
Diego, are you still watching me?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Because if you...
No, it was actually... 5 actually was one of the... World at War had one of the lower TTKs comparatively.
No, not 5, sorry. 6.
4. 4 was when it got really high.
Super skirt, stay alive.
No, Force TTK was really high.
By high, you mean slow, right?
I liked it.
Oh yes, it was really low. It was really low. It was really low. Five. It took much longer to kill. The guns typically either shot slower or had less ammo or did less damage.
Five was kind of okay.
No, you definitely killed much faster in four than you did in five. Yeah, because they're using World War II guns. They shoot slow as fuck, and they have small magazines. Like the one of the best guns in one of the worst guns in COD 4 was the G3, and one of the best guns in COD 5 was the G43. They had the exact same stats, except the G43 had half the magazine. So you have a gun that is statistically worse, but is outperforming it.
Suspects have access to.
Is outperforming its counterpart in another game. So. There you go.
Wow, guys, they're wrecking us. We need to stay go in their vault.
Yeah.
Concur. Which team?
One more down!
Cop team. Sorry, Sandman. You're in the cops team. Cops team. Okay, so we need to steal from the criminal vault. Okay.
Yes.
Yo, I was gonna...
Diego,
I was gonna show you the thing that basically confuses the most people in this game, in any game that I do all the time. Where... if you're being shot at and you run around the corner, then you, right as you turn the corner, sprint back around the corner and follow them. And you just do that all day long and everybody gets tricked by it and it's hilarious.
Wait, what?
Like, let's say you're being shot at and you hide behind a corner and then they run the opposite way to try and chase, to try and get behind you. Then you just spin around and follow them. Like, right as you get behind the corner.
No, because people think they can head you off.
No, I saw it. It works very well.
Yeah. I do that all the time. Catch everybody off guard. Except for the people who have too much patience where, you know, they'll just stand there and then you die.
It also doesn't fucking help them that your fucking double-barrel shotgun lags like shit.
Yeah, that's true.
No, when you were shooting me with it, I'd hear the gun go off, and then half a second later or two, it would just fucking kill me.
No, I know. The same thing happened on my screen. I shot, and then half a second later, you died after you killed me already. Like, it was...
Were you firebolt girls at once?
Yeah, I was. I'll be right back.
Maybe the game just can't handle it.
Is there a place you can see how many server stars you've gotten for a class?
Yeah, the loadout screen.
That is stupid. Okay.
Should also be on Battlelog somewheres. Let me check.
Never mind, I found it. Nearly got my 7th one, so I can work on my Deagle here in a sec.
I'm so happy that Jace Connors turned out to be who he was.
Honestly, like, it was so absurd how could anyone, like, not think it real?
Yeah.
I'm thinking,
yeah.
If
you actually, like,
really
get
it real. No, but his was just over the top.
Yeah. I mean, I saw this one banner from him. It was like, it was Feeble Nation. It had like Doritos and Mountain Dew, and there was like a picture of John Cena in the background. And it was like,
I'm John Cena, and I love anime.
Shadow John Cena.
All right, I'm back.
It's sort of like
Icy
Hot Stuntus.
Yes.
And you know, as bad as that was...
Let's get in that vault and recover the money!
I think they were parodies, too.
I don't know, I'm just a big fan of MDE. So I can kind of appreciate the level of performance art that went on with Jace Connors.
That's the Deagle Nation guy?
Yeah.
That.
Took him out!
Jeez, all night.
I believe when somebody can give me incontrovertible proof that he was totally being performance art.
No, it was... It started out completely absurd and just kept getting even more and more and more absurd to the point where it was just impossible.
It was like,
with all the it ended up being just like completely bizarre and weird.
I watched a video of him breaking a monitor, so...
Yeah, so did I. At the earlier videos, like, maybe, like, the late videos were performance art, but the early videos were just him being a batshit fucking crazy guy.
Guys, our team has no points, stepping shit back.
I don't even think it's, like, I wouldn't even call it performance art, I just call it, like, him being stupid, just to have fun on a stupid thing, and then people... I think it was just him, like, being dumb, and then people thought he was being serious, so that he started ratcheting up the leap insanity to see how far he could get away with.
Yeah.
There we go.
Jeremy, CQG, I'm gonna borrow you both for a second.
Alright.
So yeah, basically, Jeremy's hacking. Totally. Mm-hmm. Confirmed. That's why I banned him.
Yeah, so that's it.
Hey, get the money! Shoot these men! You or me? I got a pin!
Looters! Keep them away from the vault!
Not our vault.
Not our vault.
I killed him.
Stop. We gotta go!
Not today!
Hold it right there!
Got him over here! I got ammo!
Got one in the garage!
Cut that one!
Oh shit, that's a counterattack truck!
So
how is
this?
We seem to all be fighting at the cop vault.
You should try the 416. It's like the M16, but better.
Oh, Christ. Yeah, I've definitely tried it, but just been killed by the whole time.
Inbound transport helicopter.
Oh, motherfucker!
No, I killed him.
Is it an assembling torch?
What kind of torch are we using in this game?
It looks like just a regular blowtorch.
Just if you have the torch, you can find a chest. The latch is on the inside. Don't open that chest. Just don't back your water.
In this game.
Anyone want to grab the ATV?
Yeah, I spawned on you.
Wait!
I like how the criminal APC is a monster truck.
Now you're fucked! One of us is hit!
Yeah, it kinda owns.
Dropping out!
Yeah.
We got a guy in the garage!
That's a canyon era.
Canyon era. Fuck, this guy's dead!
still go action Bronco.
There's one in the garage!
I'm an idiot.
Agreed.
Oh, this team.
Hey, put one, switch to gunner and let me raid the vault real quick.
Hi, Rev.
Ah, man, Pokemon, I thought you were covering me, buddy.
How did you ever know it was me?
Because it said Dead Like Revan channel.
You have a mule?
Mm-hmm.
Hang on, I have to type you the Rick Astley Never Gonna Give You Up lyrics.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I can just turn it off.
Well, you know, I've done that to someone before. Speech enabled, so I typed out the entire song to them. They learned their lesson.
But then I can't hear vertical line.
Right square bracket, register trademark, circumflex accent, right square bracket.
Yeah, same.
Okay, look, this isn't an example to speak.
The cops have the spawn truck right outside the...
Also, there's a queue waiting to get on the server.
Yep.
Okay, cops.
It's because this is a popular server that people like to play on.
I all these people are gay too, fun fact.
It's very surprising.
Yes, because only gay people are allowed on.
They like the example messages.
There's actually, no,
one down!
If you pay very close attention to the spelling of some of them.
The guy, right there! Save!
Guess if we get back, somebody open?
Okay, is the cop spawn truck still live outside the Money Pile?
Yes, I think so. They probably get tired of us stealing their shit.
But we're still stealing.
Get a cop in down here!
You got us, man!
We got a man down! Oh, fuck! A pin down! We should probably take down that helicopter. Yeah.
No.
This is actually legitimately a really fun game type.
Yeah.
I agree. I think they're
using
the nade launcher.
This guy's down!
Wait, what?
On the tank.
The APC.
Oh, I thought you were talking about, like, the grenade launcher that the mechanic gets.
I also do like the mechanic getting the grenade launcher and rockets being pickups.
I agree.
Yeah, that's the guy I like that as well.
God damn it, we lost one!
Yeah, that helicopter was killing a lot of areas.
Ah, shit.
The enemy armor is outside.
I almost took it out, but somebody else popped it.
Gotcha. Yeah, he killed like 6 carriers.
Alright. They just robbed our vault.
He's still at full HP.
Chopper spotted!
Cleaned him out.
I like how neither of us are making like any progress because we keep stealing shit from each other.
God damn it, our vault's being attacked!
Crap.
I,
I think it has to do with the money pile in the center. It's just way too open.
God damn, they're just sitting in the our fucking elevators camping in there.
Yep, yep.
Fuck it, I'm just gonna go sit on our spawn and guard it.
Cops grenade launcher. It says nobody knows exactly how the cops got their hands on this.
Strange, no. Turn off the siren. My brain won't stop hurting.
The sorry. Defense Acquisitions Act, perhaps.
Yeah, it's because the DOD had excess grenade launcher, so they just
gave our money to
departments. Money truck.
Hey, Strangelove, do we have ability to kick puppies yet?
Yeah,
why?
No.
No, don't do
We're
that.
We're not doing that.
We're not doing
okay.
that.
That's fine.
That would be fucking true.
We're not fucking KFS.
What is that doing?
But we also remember that
KFS. Oh right, I forgot I need to turn the bumper back up.
Oh god,
I'm turned down for anime.
Turned down for what?
Oh, I guess Mongo is up.
So Tenement Monster PM'd us and he could be out.
What?
I'm just kidding.
Who's Tenement Funster?
Tenement Funster was the former HNIC of KFS.
His page
the hell is HNIC?
Just
head African American gentleman in charge.
His rap sheet.
Thank you.
That guy has a rap sheet so long it's in like 3 pages.
Yeah, it's crazy.
They're just.
I think there's only like 5 people in SA who have a rap sheet that's more than 1 page.
Gunman's like 3 tons. They're fucking cutting the thread. Yes, a lot of people have dumped absurd amounts of money on registering.
Here you go, Jack. Oh man, again.
They're just easily robbing her
quick platform
and help guarding it. Oh, I gotta put the HD to
the
gate.
Okay.
Hey Haggard, what do you think of Tezor?
No, fuck that guy.
Tezor is like the biggest shithead in GPS right now.
He is!
He somehow manages to be a worse helicopter coaster than Haggard is.
That's impressive. He got chased out of Helipad at the wake.
No, you
change up on
you got definitely
definitely claims that from claim that title from you, Haggard. I'm sorry.
Okay, so
Tezor
got chased out of the Middle East thread after shitting on it for months. This is the only, like, somewhat decent thread in D&D most of the time.
Most of the time.
No, occasionally
D&D is just straight up the worst forum.
Yeah, no, it really is.
No, it totally is.
I still choose to believe that games
are... Seriously, no, games is really not bad at all.
There's nothing redeeming about D&D.
Let's play.
No, I'd say Let's Play is way better than
no,
games.
No, Let's Play is much worse than games.
Why?
I just... There
people
is
in Let's Play care too much.
I don't know, man. That's what I think of games.
Like, yeah, no, but they care a lot
bad,
more.
Bad, like,
everybody just needs to chill.
I don't go to large games forums, so
it's actually pretty big. It's actually games is actually the biggest sub forum on the site.
Do you guys know how Tezor got chased out? It's the funniest fucking thing.
Not that.
You got it from the front.
I was on a transport chopper.
Got a parachuter. Got multiple parachuters.
Couple of them. But we're going after that guy right there.
Which one, the parachuters or the... No,
fucking...
We gotta raid that
vault.
Like.
Strange love. Oh!
We gotta keep
mother
fucking raiding our vault at the same time.
Strange love. Damn. And by proxy, I got on too. Crown the damn vault with cash!
He's a boost.
Do I have one of those?
Sure do.
Anyway, you know,
D&D
is something that's
something
that
I agree.
I agree, too.
We're not gonna be able to raid that vault.
Calm the fuck down.
We're not gonna be able to raid their vaults.
Damn
their fucking armor.
I'll admit that if I want like actual like news discussion of events, I'll go to GIP.
Yeah, Gip and no legit Gip and GBS are probably do D&D's job a lot better.
Yeah.
Because they aren't fucking socialist because they aren't socialist hot boxes.
Better than being a libertarian hot box.
Grenade out!
No, it really isn't.
Well, I think as we learned,
it's just as basically, like, the thing you have to understand is that there's this like thing called horseshoe theory.
Every libertarian hug box.
Political extremists are. No, it's true though, because it's like
it really is.
No, but it's like yeah, the extremists are more similar to each other than they are to the center. And D&D proves that beautifully.
Anyone want to play some horseshoes? We
got a man down.
No, I know is I can't come from myself for D&D because it's a lot like Dunning Kruger that gets thrown around a lot. Oh, and that geek fallacy.
I've never heard a horseshoe theory before about this thing.
Essentially, extremists are more similar. Extremists are more similar to each other than they are to the the center.
Yeah,
you know,
so like us,
honestly,
extreme,
that makes
extreme
a lot
right
of sense.
Extreme right wing and extreme left wing are more similar to each other than to like centrists. Like, because if you notice, the extremists they believe in blowing shit up. The centrists don't.
They have a word, they're called centrists.
Senators?
Senators.
Senators want to blow shit up?
Because it sounds cool. Heard it here first,
Battlefield
Hardline Centrists.
I'm on the wrong team.
Wait, we lost? How did we do this?
Because people aren't paying the
fuck
attention. I've been telling you guys for like the last 5 minutes they've been raiding our vault. You guys said your thumbs up your fucking asses.
I was gonna attack
the
vault.
No, it wasn't.
Yeah, I was over at theirs.
I was over at theirs. A lot of us were hitting theirs, but they hit ours faster and they had an attack drop.
The problem is, like right at the end, they had a whole bunch of spawn beacons right above us on their vault. That's why we were kind of getting screwed.
I can't even take it.
Let's get on my 100 kill challenge. Already thinking about it. Let's do the H car.
Hey, welcome, Cyber.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
What's your favorite anime? Don't worry, there's no wrong answer.
Monster!
Sure, I'll
no.
Hey,
yeah,
Strangelove, unprivate your spot.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah, I need to get the
actually,
squid, too.
Squid! There is a wrong answer, and it's Naruto.
Yes, that is a wrong answer.
What about Bleach?
Would you rather... Okay, hold on. Okay. Question. Would you rather drink Bleach or eat shit pudding?
Well, that
can
guy...
Eat your shit pudding if you don't eat your Bleach!
Also, keep in mind...
Did that guy make any more posts on your subreddit? Or did anyone else make any posts on your subreddit?
Not yet, no.
For shame.
Somebody made a selfie getting banned by a badman.
Keep in mind, by the way, that shit pudding is the kind of pudding with the skin.
Officer, suspects have a transport chopper.
Yeah, skin's the best, man.
Yeah, it's when you leave it in the fridge for like 10 minutes and just pour the fucking nasty skin on it.
Oh, I fucking love that skin.
Believe it.
Believe it. Blackstar@yahoo.com.
That wasn't even difficult.
Go away, Origin. Yo, excessive playtime notification.
The tank. We hurt it more than it hurts us.
I'm
so sorry, Strange. But you recover?
Yeah.
Do you still have your South Korean VPN?
Oh.
Go, go, go!
Pivot teams right now.
Mobile Mondo, this will be really boring.
I'm
sorry.
Switch. Lame-o.
For now.
Crane's coming now.
Sporks got moved.
I know, that sucks.
Have fun.
Okay.
Go! That's a grenade!
I got a guy pinned down!
Be advised, we need that cache secured.
No, they got a spawn beacon.
They got a spawn beacon on the roof right above the money pile.
Crap. See? On which team? Pound puppies or pound puppies?
All units, I have a suspect.
Police or pound puppies?
Okay, pump puppies. I'm pretty sure I just heard cum puppies.
Cumpies.
I do like cumpies.
Cumpies.
When daddy gives you cumpies.
Yayo, cumpies.
What are the ads doing?
Yell,
it says, when daddy gives you
cumpies. Yeah,
pop. Oh, whoa. What?
Ah! Don't do it!
Thank you.
Be advised, money is on the ground.
Let's pop out some milk because it's breakfast.
Go away, truck.
I'm a simple man.
Rev, how did we win? Holy shit.
Daddy wants his cum puppy.
Does he have a gunner?
Is anyone a mechanic?
I'm a mechanic.
I need you to come to the chopper. It's landing. Quick.
No, don't worry, we'll get towards our vault. They don't shoot at us.
Yeah, I'm kind of towards the vault. I won't make it. I'm in 5 health. Unless you can spawn on me like right now. 2-1, nope.
Nope.
Come get me, Strange Love.
Hmm?
Come get me. I'm on your right. On your right. Left now.
Hey, can I make it so that HUD elements disappear when I zoom in?
Yes, you can.
You can set the opacity to zero.
Yes.
Jeremy, if I can find... I gotta find a converter for this stupid format it saved it in.
What format is it in?
.evi?
It's a MP4, but it's a container for the MP4 that I gotta find the fucking thing, like... It's like .as or something.
Jack would know more about that than me.
It's .as, and apparently it's an Asian fucking format, but...
The easiest way to convert anything is if you know how to code video with Abby script, but, then Abby you have to code video. Yeah, Abby Synth. Well, it's the way
that... Abby Synth isn't all that... Abby Synth isn't all that bad.
Well, I just checked Adobe. Sony Vegas and even Windows Movie Maker are all fucking playing
through the head.
I'll be right back. Daddy got the cookies.
Are they in the fucking
room? Suspect eliminated!
Daddy, pop on some milk with his breakfast.
Oh, they're on that roof!
It's a grenade! Okay,
someone spawned on me? I need to
run. What roof where?
They're really high up with a grenade launcher, so it's a high roof.
Oh, I see him. I think he just jumped, but he might have friends. Send the Pacific Bank
building. No, it's the roof that's literally right above.
Just renamed myself. I am now Cum Puppy.
He has a bag of cash on him, too. I don't know why the fuck he's just running with it. They got a spawn beacon up there, too.
He doesn't realize he's got the cash.
He probably doesn't realize he has the cash.
There's a spawn beacon up there, too.
He only has $1.
One peso.
Bail.
There's three or four robbers in there right now, and they're running.
That guy either just got laid, or doesn't realize he has a bag of cash.
Someone just got laid.
A young African-American gentleman got it bad because I'm brown.
Agreed.
Guy over here!
Same.
Fuck everybody.
I fucking love the armor trucks.
Better kill modifiers.
Whoops, I crashed a crane. Sorry.
Like, you know how you can get, like, different bonuses for different types of kills a lot sometimes?
Oh, okay.
Be advised, our vault has been breached.
Wow, Koala faggot.
Get wrecked, dumpster, baby. Oh, that totally looked like I was hacking like mad, jeez. Probably shouldn't be. Just pre-firing, waiting for this guy to turn the corner when he's on my radar.
I found this spawn beacon near the money pile and I killed it. It's clear.
He killed
it.
Strange enough, you have Dosh.
I only have one. I only have one this one.
Only one peso?
Only one dong.
You get me dongs. My favorite.
Suspects have located our vault.
Time, officers! Spotted new targets near your location.
Oh, shucks, Duck King. I appreciate it.
Any units with air
shucks, shucks, ducks.
Watch
out. Hacker, they parked right next to you. It's an old parking zone. Give them a ticket.
You might want to move yours.
Good.
Breaching target.
I'll come up there and repair it.
How do I turn off example messages?
You don't want to. Oh, is that chat?
Did you guys,
yeah.
Did you guys steal our chopper? Our chopper?
Oh, damn it.
Someone get in our chopper so I can spawn, so I can spawn it. It's not dead. It's not dead.
They're spawning it.
And maps for Eagle 1.
Got that fucker trapped!
It's DICE fucking us again.
Bald Eagle is the greatest thing ever.
Bald Eagle. Pretty high.
It's a hat.
Wow, enemy chopper is great.
Anime chopper.
Are there any enemies with the ghosts? They are the helicopters.
As far as I know, that's a Joe. That's a Joe question.
I still think for anime reasons should be the tagline for the thread now.
Where's their chopper?
All right, got some guys. Ah, motherfucker.
Holy crap. Look what I found. Dead kits. Dead kits.
Look, there's...
We got a spawn beacon.
Wait. Hanger, down there. I just killed the guy at the SUV. Take that.
Rev, you need to give me ammo.
Get in the third slot.
Next time you spawn, you're dropping him up.
Yeah, because they can't shoot you out of there. It's a really good slot.
Right there!
Well, I mean, you'll see them trying to destroy it. You'll be able to get out before they destroy it.
Oh wow, I got sniped out of the chopper.
Oh, that's why that's
why I got the bronze.
They did it again!
M14.
Sorry, so Puppy took the SUV.
CQC, what team called a new Pote?
We got people on top
Ichi
of the garage.
Ichion?
It probably means 14 or 1-4 in Japanese, because that's just stupid. Yeah, Ichigo.
Ichigo is my favorite.
Ichion? Shouldn't it be Ichion?
Ichigo?
What? Oh god,
Ichion! That's what we say.
We're Ichi-shi.
It would be too easy, right?
You should
right?
calm down.
Are you really fucking spurging out about Japanese?
Yes.
This is really happening.
No, because he's an actual weeb. That's why we don't let him watch anime movies.
I'm not sports.
What?
Officer in need of a
Does this count as kill? 125. I love that shit.
Damn. But unironically, there's like 14 different snipers in this building below us. I mean, their whole team is in this fucking town.
The one we're on?
Yeah. They're down here.
Oh, fuck, I'm coming.
We have suspects at our
base. We got a chopper on site!
We got a spawner.
Yes, I have an attack chopper!
Oh, fucking so sexy.
They must have rolled out, man.
Yeah, you scared them.
It's like, it's so tasteful is what it is.
Look for a spawn beacon, because they were spawning in here.
Oh crap, Kid Bull, that's getting up, picking up the money pile.
Ouch!
It's true, it's my gang.
I found you!
Your gang, Kid Bull.
I'm gonna have to straw you. Piece of shit.
They have a spawn beacon, it's gotta be downstairs.
Seeing an attack chopper over here!
Can you grappling hook helicopters?
This is
no, this is not
just cause.
That'd be awesome.
That would be a little too much fun, unfortunately.
Just like Just Cause.
Why would you want to play that?
Why'd I grapple onto the helicopter? Yeah, just cause. Oh, time for me to equip a FLIR on the H-car, because that's my thing. It's FLIRs.
You got a fucking FLIR. Chopper down.
Fucking FLIR on the K-10 is ridiculous.
Duck, thank you.
Point of interest nearby.
I get it. There's a fire right next to us, and the guy said the situation's hot!
I was not able to save the SUV.
Shame.
I'm shame.
You should, Haggard, you should probably commit Sudoku.
We killed each other, RIP.
Yeah, RIP.
Got that
I'm
one!
I'm trying to decide what my gang is named.
Yes, got a heavy fucking barrel.
Your gang
scar.
Is named.
Your gang get to cut all those
pound
boys.
Puppies, because you're the big you're the big boy now. Big dogs.
I'm
now.
A big kid now.
I think
hey,
big
what
dogs
do you guys? What do you guys? What do you guys think of the heavy barrel and the scar?
Yes.
Don't do it.
What
really?
Heavy
barrels
in general?
You use a muzzle brake. Use a muzzle brake.
All right. I don't know, I like the heavy barrel on the
No, you don't.
They're raiding our vault!
Well, I'll tell you why. The heavy barrel, if the Simpkins stats are right...
Raiding our vault.
I'll run back towards base.
If the synthetic stats are right, it means that if you had to be pretty much standing completely still to make the heavy barrel actually worth something...
Yes.
Oh, okay.
And when are you standing completely still?
Never.
That's a good point, yeah. Alright, I'll switch to muzzle brake.
Break this king.
Nice job, guys.
Thank you.
Great job, Joe. What the hell, dude? Are coins just metals with
yeah.
another vice for
they're like, ribbons, I think, yeah.
Ribbons, whatever.
Great job, Jeremy.
Yeah.
Great job, Hackard.
Thanks. Oh, hey, Duck King was the hacker.
Cool. Great job, Duck King.
Hey!
You guys all want a pat on the back?
Yes, please.
Maybe we'll do a circle jerk later.
I like some cummies.
Let's pat me on the butt and then let's do some squats.
Some calisthenics.
A mid-city neighborhood planned by rumors. Hey.